To understand the goals of IPSec, let's take a look at a critical weakness of IPv4. In IPv4, there's no authentication of the source IP address. That is, if Alice receives a packet with Bob's source IP address, Alice cannot be sure that the packet is really from Bob. As a result, IP spoofing, or forging the source IP address, is a commonly used technique in cyber attacks. For example, bots in a botnet can send a DNS query to DNS servers asking the full TXT record of a domain by spoofing the source IP address of a victim website. As a result, the response from the DNS servers, which can amount to a very large volume of data, is sent to the victim website. And this would result in a denial of service at the victim website. IPSec provides security measures at the IP layer. These include authentication of source IP addresses, confidentiality and integrity protection of packet data, and authenticity of packet data, in particular, preventing replay of packets. Of course, a network application or protocol can implement its own specific security mechanisms to achieve these goals. By having IPSec, that is, by implementing security at the IP layer, we can ensure secure networking not only for applications that have security mechanisms, but also for many applications that are ignorant about security, because all applications run on top of the IP layer.